Tonight in 8-man football, we'll have Ennis taking on Park City. Both these teams lost last week. Ennis lost to Fort Benton 48-0, and Park City lost a close one to Chinook. But one of these teams is going to come out with a W. Let's get to those highlights. Senior night for Ennis. Let's see if they can get the win. Garrett Zimdars gets the Panthers on the board first as he gets the rushing touchdown. Park City up 6 after the PAT is no good. Looking to go up 2 scores in the second quarter with only seconds remaining in the half. Jacob Gauthier finds Tayton Kinsfather, who muscles his way into the end zone. Panthers up 12 at the half. Broncos looking to strike. Nicholas Johnson makes the acrobatic grab for the touchdown. Ennis's first one of the year. Broncos down by 6. Now Ennis looking to drive near the end of the third to tie this one up. The pass finds Gauthier, who was on the other team, and he makes the interception. A few plays later, who else but Zimdars? He takes this one all the way to the house to score the rushing touchdown. Panthers up 18-6. They go on to win this one 37-26 and move to 1-1 on the season. Ennis remains winless. In Ennis, John Miller, MTN Sports.